Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
And NXT Rodriguez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic with the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Well, Cole, you can bet Raquel has some more firsts in store for the main roster.
Look at her physique. Look at the size of her back.
Well, Raquel Rodriguez also has a great personality, even though every time I ask, she won't share her workout tips with me.
That's okay, Saxton. You couldn't survive Raquel's warm-up.
An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
Yeah, I'll tell you, a few women have the heart and determination of Aliyah.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Aliyah!
Aliyah did not have a short or easy road to the main roster, but she is thriving now.
Already a women's tag team title reign to her name, and much, much more to come. Man, look at Aliyah. She's just so excited to be performing for the WWE Universe tonight.
Well, let's see if that excitement translates to a win.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
You can never discount the backup. The control on the ground every time Io is around.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Yeah, here in WWE, Io has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
Io Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but Io's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
Hey guys, you ready for some flex appeal?
And from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke!
She's a WWE veteran who's appeared to be hitting her stride recently.
But listen, Dana Brooke has been synonymous with the 24/7 championship, and she recalibrated her career direction. Right now, Dana Brooke is fully focused.
Well, I think that's the problem. I think Dana pays too much attention to the WWE Universe. Dana Brooke needs to take care of business.
Tremendous energy and desire. She's hoping to solidify her position in the championship mix.
Courageous, gutsy, and getting stronger every day in her climb to the top.
Here comes the Queen of Extreme.
And from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita!
Lita is undoubtedly an inspiration for the entire women's division in WWE.
Lita looking to inspire even more with her performance here tonight.
It is time to take things to the extreme. Here comes the role model.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
Finally, she has put the four horsewomen in the rearview mirror and calls the shots on her own.
Yeah, sadly, the hugs are long gone, and now Bayley is a brash, ruthless competitor.
She popped those crappy inflatable friends to become a bona fide role model.
Yeah, it was worst night of Byron's life. Bayley found inner rage. Now listen, I know I felt her verbal tirades on live television. They're not fun.
Well, you can't say that Bayley is a dominant force turned mastermind since returning at SummerSlam. And she's caused a lot of damage ever since.
Well, she's ready to get in there and put someone's lights out.
Well, at least we know Wendy Choo's gonna sleep good, no matter the outcome of the match.
And from Chinatown, New York, Wendy Choo!
Well, Wendy Choo doesn't want to hide her uniqueness, so she chooses to embrace it.
Plans on waking up everyone to her potential.
I disagree. I'd say there's a 50-50 chance she sleepwalks through this one.
Here comes the Queen!
And their opponent from the Queen City, Charlotte!
Charlotte spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
It's about time I heard you pay the Queen her proper respects, Saxton.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
Corey, the Battle Royal has long been a staple of this business. Why do you think it's important?
Never underestimate the appeal of pure chaos, Cole. A bunch of superstars trying to throw each other over the top rope and clear the ring. You can sign me up every time.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Sent into the corner. Drop kick.
Oh, the reversal by Choo.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Was ready for that. Brilliant counter by both competitors.
And that looked like a rag doll being thrown around.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, goes down face first with the gourd buster. This pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
Fatigue is setting in.
Oh, I saw it coming.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Big form.
She heads into the ring. Flair retaliating.
We're on the horizon.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Face wash.
Right across the face.
Turns into the Olympic
right. And come on now. Distasteful offense we've just witnessed.
Transition.
Rolling into the knee bar.
You know,
and a big boot is her path to freedom.
Oh, driving the elbow.
Sit down, jump.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Ah, another lunge. Paying it right back with a reversal.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Raquel's the paragon of power, and she's making sure everyone knows it.
Boom! Face buster.
There's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Face buster!
Can't prepare your face for that.
Uh-oh.
Jump!
To the gut by Lita. Lita with the DDT.
Did we need to clinch this?
With authority.
Quick takedown there.
Sam Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Both arms hooked. Bold Nelson into the slam.
Double busted leg sweep.
Uh-oh, she turns it right around with a counter. That won't separate your shoulder out of the corset.
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut. There's the rose plant.
That could finish off Raquel.
And that attack left Io clearly feeling the effects of this match.
Guillotine locked in. This is all it knows.
It's an incredible counter.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's
right up, man.
Incredible leg stretch.
Right hand after right hand. This is on.
Ooh.
Danger. Jumping DDT.
Oh, here's Aliyah's big chance.
Raquel has her shot lined up.
Planted with a neck breaker.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
A possible elimination in progress. And Raquel attacks.
to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to her favor.
Hurricane Rana. Looking for elimination here.
Some perseverance from Lita if she wants to stay in this.
Bang!
Rodriguez shows the wherewithal.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Ooh, what a fall. Right on their face.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Hurricane Rana. Lita thinking high risk. From the top.
That could be curtains for Wendy.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Looking for elimination here.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Look at the power of Raquel Rodriguez. Has her opponent up and...
Good Lord! What a slam!
She did her homework there.
How punishing!
Oh, clothesline!
Lita's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
Rodriguez, her so
up!
Rodriguez with a big time move. Their opponent like they're nothing.
The WWE Universe wearing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Back.
Front face lock applied into an airplane spin. Look at this power. DDT. German suplex.
Setting up an elimination here.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.